Women's singles tennis action. Eugenie Bouchard made her Olympic debut against Sloane Stephens. Bouchard took the opening set 6-3 and had no trouble in the second set as the Montreal native takes down the American, winning in straight sets 6-3, 6-3. She'll play her next match on Monday.